guys, it's Raspberry Jam Gamer. Welcome back to the Sonic Frontiers. In the last episode of the just started the game, watched some cutscenes, and now we're here in this mysterious world. Some lady called us immortal, and we don't know what that's about. We don't know what Eggman's up to, but we're gonna find out now. Well, we've got a new little technique here, so I don't know what that's about. Apparently, you can get stuff. Just do a random spot and get stuff. I think memory orbs, I think they just act as new skills and stuff. That is so odd. Okay, now it works. Sure, whatever. Oh, we got a Chaos Emerald, huh? We'll go to the next area now. What's this? Looks like something I could smash. Combat 4, let's go. I love Sonic, it's so fun. This is actually generally quite fun. Generally, like, games take, take a lot of time to actually impress me, but this goes above and beyond sometimes. It's a lot better than the other games, like, the remake of Sonic Ultimate was really bad. Sonic Colors Ultimate. But it wasn't bad, it was just...
Return to the digital dimension again. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Okay. Generally, this world is really big. I love it. I think we'll do that. Yeah, we've still got some stuff to do. I wonder where this platform. Oh, it's another. What is that? Oh, I missed it. So it takes us back to there. There's birds. There's birds in the game. What? For more hedgehog. That doesn't make any sense. Why are there birds? I'm generally surprised. Can I level myself up? I still can't save. How do we get over there? I'll go over here and see what happens. bridge broke. The bridge is broken. That is so odd. Well, maybe this has something to do with it. I did not know that.
It is not enough to make the connection.
Really?
1 year will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
Yes, taking another life is just oh, how could we? A giant. I want to know how to do the skills I've been received. So we got the... When the combo meter is maxed out, Phantom Rush is activated, resulting in attacks being 1.2 times more powerful. Phantom Rush lasts... The meter reaches zero. So you kind of...
as you have done before.
Yes, ma'am. That was easy as 1, 2, 3. I lost quite the amount of rings. I wasn't looking at that.
Return to cyberspace. As many times as it takes.
Okay. I sure hope this is not just the tutorial stage. Reset that? Yeah, I want to reset. I wasn't ready. Still getting used to it. Okay, this is cool. No. What? Myself. Apparently you're rushing so far, you just fly off the stage. What? On stage again. That was bad. Very bad. That was like the first actual stage. That does not count. That just does not count. That was an unfair judgment. I didn't like that. So it's basically just stages from previous games. They couldn't think of original stages, though. But, so, you just keep doing these until you get vault keys. Oh, so you get a cap? Okay. That seems easy enough. You know, the bridge can now be open. I'm so sorry, guys, if I was treating you bad. Oh my god, that is so good. It is my first time, so you guys can give me a break. Return them to him. As you said, Chaos Emerald. Ooh, that's beautiful. I like that. The Chaos Emerald. When are we going to get a proper cutscene, not just like Sonic getting an item? This is probably going to be like 12 minutes when you're watching this. What? Free to explore! Oh, that's so cool. Try solving challenges to avoid getting lost. This will unlock more of the map and slow more paths to follow Sonic's journey. journey begins. Look at all this chaos and this violence. What are they doing in the cyberspace? We don't know. I don't think this is cyberspace, it's another world. It must be the cyberspace. Looks like we've got more of the world to explore, which is interesting. So can I save whenever I want now? By pressing it. That'll be really helpful. I need to look more into that. What the heck is that thing? I don't want to go that way, I want to go forward. And you know what? I'll end it off here if I can save. I can save, sweet. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This game's amazing so far. And seeing those birds, I don't know, somehow creeps me out for some reason. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.